Highway 1 between Revelstoke and Golden is closed in both directions due to a car fire that happened at midday. The closure of Highway 1 east of Revelstoke is likely to last into the evening. There are emergency teams on this scene, and there is no detour available. The incident occurred on June 26 between Donald Road and Blaeberry River Road West, according to DriveBC. Emergency crews are on the scene, and motorists should expect significant delays due to the lack of a detour. Please leave a comment below if you have been affected by this closure. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel.